My name is Aashif Rahman. I am studying in PSBB Millennium School. I am from SP Robotics Maker Lab from Madanandapuram. This is a model of the car. The components are used in this model is two wheels, two motors, one power supply board, two LEDs, one limit switch, one buzzer and one IR sensor. I attach the IR sensor in the front and two LEDs at the back. When the IR sensor sends something, the buzzer will start to buzz. I fix the one limit switch inside as it acts as brake. When I press the limit switch, the two LEDs will start to glow. And the motors will make the car to move forward. Now let's see the working of the project. So this is my project. I hope you like it. Thank you.